emergency room. Two right. hands. Well, two hands.
Ready.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good, how are you guys doing today? Hello.
Okay, it's up here. Their experience at the hospital can be a lot of different ways. They could have younger siblings who have been born here. They could have parents or family or neighbors who are patients here. They could have a trip to the emergency room, which can be kind of scary. A trip on an ambulance and get in an x-ray. And so we try to prepare them as much as possible to view the hospital as someplace where people here are always trying to make them safe and feel good and that they would be taken care of. And so this tour provides that. We go to the emergency room, we have a tour through an ambulance, and we go to radiology, all the places that they might visit.
People get hurt sometimes.
Yes, they do. That's why we have a job. So, and what we do is we come help people that get hurt, but we also try and teach people not to get hurt.
In order for the school systems to take advantage of the Pedi tour program that we offer here at Baystate Franklin, they need to be able to get here, and they need to be able to transport kids in buses. And as you know, transportation is always an issue for schools. So this year we raised the money to support the schools through our Chocolate Fantasy event that happens every February. And we raised almost $3,000, and we've offered and sent letters to schools that we would contribute at least $200 to the transportation costs to get the kids here, because it's so important for the kids to get here, because we really want them to feel comfortable when they come to the hospital. Like, I've already been here, I've already seen friendly people. If I'm here for a traumatic reason, I'm gonna run into people who are gonna take really good care of me, smile at me, hold my hand. So that's the purpose, to really reduce the apprehension about coming to a place like a hospital.
We also have a television.
Ooh.
Yeah, and when you're in the hospital, you get to have your own remote.
Ooh.
I taught 38 years in kindergarten down the street at Federal Street School. And the last 10 years before I retired, I would walk with my kindergartners here to the hospital for the hospital tour, Pedi tour. So I saw from both ends the importance of Pedi tours and what it could mean for children and their families.
The kids get to go upstairs and see a baby. Many of them were born here anyway, so it's kind of like a return to the womb, if you will. And a lot of people, because we're a small community, are related to somebody here, whether it's a volunteer or a nurse or somebody who's working in the cafeteria or cleaning a room. We're all connected, you know, it's such a small little area here. So it's really nice to begin to make friends with people who work here.
After a few minutes, you might be a little cold. So you press the button again and they come and you say, "I'm a little cold, could I have a blanket?" And they would put the blanket on you.